I have no idea how long I'm going to be doing this for tonight. It's already 11:20. It's gone 11:20. I was planning on coming here about an hour and a half ago, but I got caught up. So I'm going to stream a little bit of Breath of Fire 2 on SNES. So yeah, let's go. Have a save state save. So we should go from here. Oh yes, I remember what I was doing now, I believe. So that's not going back in here. I think I know where I need to go, more or less. Check that I have an item. Not bad. Enough to get me through the easy bits. Have to head up here towards Clapperton, I believe. The place with the boat, but I don't want to go in there just yet. Something else I want to try first. If I can get it there yet. Kind of know what I'm doing. Not as if I haven't done this game at least all the way through once. And part of the way through more than once. These are easy. Who's that? I learned the magic quite well now, which is good. Guess I got whatever skill I needed to do that. Thing is about being able to just use the save states. I don't consider it cheating. Just makes it easier. Especially when you're doing it for streaming purposes. Well, I'm doing it for playing purposes as well. I never play anything I don't want to play, but I just wanted a good combination of something I wanted to play and something I could stream quite easily tonight. I want to keep myself talking because I am quite tired and I do have a tendency to doze off. I wouldn't say fall asleep, but kind of go a bit dozy when I'm playing these games. If I've got a game that's holding my attention quite well, this normally does, it'll be fine. But if I'm playing a game that's a bit stuck on or it's not holding my attention very well, I do have a tendency to kind of doze off. And I'm tired and tired of it, which I am tonight. There's a reason I have to be careful what I picked. I better start saving it more frequently soon, although these are still quite easy. It's a little bit more of a challenge now, but they're still easy. We're just being able to hit a bit more. She needs to start doing a bit of magic, I think, rather than rather than just hitting. That was her that went down, but she's not got the AP. Just haven't got it. Nina should use a spell because her attack really isn't very good. Her physical attack. She's more geared towards the old magic. The old attack magic. I think if he uses here is cure, so I better do that manually, haven't I? Wait. There's the hateful Will of Hunter died. Will of Hunter die on me would not be good. So if I do it right, I shouldn't give much of a chance to hit. And unlike on the first Final Fantasy, they will hit, go on, if you kill one of them, one of the enemies, they will move on and you've told them to attack it, they'll automatically use a common sense and move on to the next one. Whereas the AI on Final Fantasy 1, as it became known, does not have that ability. Not on the original version anyway. There's a hunting opportunity there which I don't really want to take. Not is going to let me. I should turn my stream down in the background really. Then we might not actually get an echo, hey? It might be a bit better. He's got magic too. He's got a bomb that blow fuckers up. See, I told you I was tired. We need to hear Ryu. Just a little bit, but we need to hear them. I won't use up the healing items just yet. I'll start using them when we get on the actual main road, as it were, again, but I've just got to... I know where I'm going, and I know I'm going to be able to buy rest, or buy more magic, or whatever. So, stop arsing around, save there, and we need to go to the bottom, don't we? Which I can quite easily do. They all hit pretty well apart from her. Wimpy when it comes to hitting. Fucking notifications, they did this before. You can all see who I subscribe to on YouTube, can't you? I'm gonna turn those buggers off. I thought I'd done it. Never mind. I mean, stopping the stream and mucking around with it, which I can't be bothered to do right now. I pressed the wrong button. Gold you can't sell. You always thought you'd be able to sell gold and it's fishing bait. And it brings up one of the fishy people, whatever they're called. And you can buy stuff from them. That's I believe, if I'm not mistaken. I'm going to go up here and rest in town, aren't I? Well, that is what I was going to do. I haven't actually said that, but... Do a full save there. I'm just debating whether to muck around and turn my notifications off, but I'm not going to. It's a weapon shop anyway, as I've not using the healing stuff at the moment. I don't know what they've got. I hope that was worth it. Luckily it was. I hope it was, because it's a lot of... I just spent nearly all my money on it. And it's clean. All the POs added last night when I did playing Back to the Future 2. I definitely need to clean. Hold on a second. Okay, on we go. This is a good way to level up, wandering around. That's another reason I actually do this. I wonder if that new weapon is improved to hit me at all. A little bit. Not enough to really make it worth using though. Thank you. Could argue be a bit of a waste there. Been alright if his spell did what hers did and caught them all, but it was because it was only a single target spell. Oh dear! I just had him hit that as well. See, where she lacks in physical attacks, she makes up with magic. Which is what her speciality is, really, isn't it? Fuck it, these are. I hate these. I will use his magic, please. They're alright if you can get them quick enough, but you rarely can. At least, you see, they're poison. That's the fucking why I don't like them. I think the rest of them gets rid of the poison. I'm not sure. Yes, it has. What level are we? 12, 13, 11, 12. How is she more high level than him? I can exempt that though. Still, never mind. Very few things do make sense in this crazy world of ours. Look around a minute. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Thank you. You'll regret it. You get something you haven't bargained for from when you try. Believe me. He has the power of the dragon. I did try and warn you. Stubborn old woman wouldn't listen. I guess I know where you're coming. Need to go back and get the other people though. I don't know why, but I just don't think they're in here. In the inn, I think. Don't want to talk to you just yet. No, I don't want to be here yet. I don't want to stay here. I don't have to go back on my own, do I? Thank you. upset him there. He gave his room to, he worked so hard on, to the old lady. Yeah, yeah, I know, well. Well, you see, I was quite like cats, but woman with a nice big black pair of wings, nothing like it. Jealous, jealous. Don't tell her I chose the other one. Nina's cool. Always my favourite. Find this carpenter, haven't I? Backwards and forwards on the same bit again, but never mind, all in the name of progress. A little bit monotonous this, but it does help level you up, and I should be needing that later on. At least Nina's doing a bit more damage with that new weapon I gave her. Not much of an upgrade, but every little helps. Thank you. save a little bit just in case something drastic happens. I doubt it will, but just in case. Not on this bit anyway, it might a bit later on, but... We're gonna start dying here, and it's not gonna be good. I'm getting a bit too careless. Heal up just a little bit there. Get a monkey more if I can see it. To test his dragon power out soon, probably. Yeah, it turns out a bit of a waste, isn't it? Lately seems to have actually gone up a level lately, so I'm presuming that means, or hoping that means, we're not far away from doing so. I better, I suppose. I'm away to get these carpenters. How much money is that left me with? Slowly building up. So I can get healing stuff when I need to. While I'm actually getting further in the game and I actually need to start using it. This should be a piece of piss on his own. Yeah, a piece of piss. Gone up. If she learns walk, that would be very much helpful. Very, very helpful. Lead up attack for two of these. No, just look at this one. It has to be something pretty drastic happening for it not to be okay, like me not missing the right settings. Don't want to be in there at the moment. I That's a bit of a wimpy dragon, wasn't it? Is it all my magic? So I can't use any of them there here, I suppose, at the moment. Do the usual thing, have a rest in the inn. Motel. Fucking motel. I don't even know what a motel actually is. Not that we even have them here anyway. Oh, we do, but. I'm not going then. Pretty soon you can start wasting a bit of money on healing stuff, I suppose. I don't want to waste too much, I just haven't got that much. As I haven't actually been been using them. Right, let's pick a house and find a cabinet if you want to start off with. There's a notification, fucking me off. Hold on. If it was me, I'd want to know who paid. Who's gonna pay me? froggies around here somewhere, if I'm not mistaken. Just like that, eh? Fucking poison again! Might have to actually start using real healing stuff now. They're not too bad, but they do inflict poison if you let them. I think you can just rest here if I'm not mistaken. Sleeping in the open is good, apparently. I thought I'd use magic if there was three of them for those flies. We'll be right back. was wondering when. Right. Sorry about that, just have to sort some stuff out here. Gather my thoughts a little bit. I should imagine they're not quite as easy if you let them start using magic. These lead-off attacks are quite easy. We'll be right back. before we go to find out what's exciting upstairs, I will be back. Just take care of something. Alright, I need to have a pee, but I'll be back. Right. I have returned. Good thing or not, but I have returned. They're gonna start fucking attacking now, aren't they? Fuck it. This is where the piss and healing stuff blows out the window. Thank you. Not good. That'd be the only time that fucking happens, because I haven't got any more of those left, I only had one. I suppose that's the fall back down there, don't I? Before I do that, let's make sure. Save on that first stop to prevent that from happening again. be worth having, but there is only one of them, so use it sparingly. I think I have to go back up through the other side. I don't want to waste the big spell. Just send him there, we'll have him do a bomb. Fucking hell! Fucking pants, this is. Thank you. I guess it's got to be this other side. These shouldn't be too bad. As long as you don't let them fucking poison you. Yeah, I should probably heal her. Nicely wasting my healing stuff here, so you're going the wrong way, but... But never mind, I guess such is life. I can get him before he starts using his fucking magic. That'll be alright. Or waving his fucking fist away. Right. Oh, you know what? Nah, I didn't fucking hear. Oh well, I have to take the chance that she doesn't die here. Of course I'm going after her. Oh, Nina. You babe, you got there in one go. Fantastic. Right, I should heal Kat now, shouldn't I? Otherwise I'm gonna have got anything to revive her with. She dies. We're running out on bloody healing stuff. Full stop at the moment. Right. See if I can get this fucker right. I know, I might cheat. I don't have to keep doing this. Do it once, you'll get the experience. But use my save states to cheat. There you go. Thank you. We can't use that anymore. The AP is all gone. I don't think the statues are anything important. Not here anyway. See, not kill anybody. I am low on here, so please do not kill anybody. Again, they start pissing around like this, they start causing damage. Getting quickly, not so much of a problem. I've got a way to get more healing stuff. Well, every little helps, I suppose. Fucking hell. I'm just gonna try hitting this time. Let's see if he has a lead off attack. Right, if I can remember how to do this. We'll just hit straight up again. Hopefully you should be able to do it before they get a chance to retaliate. Thank you. quite a bit and tired. Shan't be on here much longer. Oh well, I'll give it a go for a bit. I've got to do that because I haven't got anything to revive him. I could have left, but I got some stuff I suppose, but got the experience. Not a lot left. I've got those, so I can heal with those. I've got quite a bit of money though if I do have to leave to buy some. Right, let's go. Might have to use my save states to slightly cheat a little bit, if you'll forgive me. I should just be able to hit these. Yeah, Nina. Good on you. Let's see what that does then, shall we? Fuck. Like I said, I've got nothing to fucking revive him with. Right, what I need... I don't know why they use fucking take away health when you do that, but it's the only way I've got to. Anyway, I've got to give her some more AP when she needs it. Right. I've fucked the treasure chest, so I'll ask around with them another time if I need to. Let's see what just straightforward hitting does. It's alright with them, I'm like, oh no, I think I've got something to get rid of that. This is biting that is. I'm not sure if it's good or not. Yeah. Old flies are not too difficult. He's got cursed. Brilliant. I think the teardrops get rid of the curse, don't they? No, zombie. Well, I haven't got anything to get rid of the curse then. I don't want to mess around that way. Wait a minute though. No. I don't want to mess around that way. Let's just stick with the thunder, we want something that's effective, but... we don't want to use too much. We don't want to use the AP up too much, is what we're trying to say. Right. I'm running very, very low on healing stuff. Get off the fucking head! That might be a better way to recover. To recover AP actually. Unless that loses your health as well. Fucking unreal, isn't it? Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! He needs to heal, he needs to heal desperately. Good thing they give 100 points, and I don't think any of them have actually got 100 points at their full, well, at their full max health at the moment, have they? You see, I'm getting really fucking tired. I'll probably go for another 5 minutes or so. No. That was her AP I was going to look at, wasn't it? I'll leave it for now. Save state. The fact you can save whenever you want in here, this is emulation. Should I take a chance and leave it? I'll take a chance and leave it for now. There she is. Look to yourself. No, it's because you're fucking nuts, girl. Okay, I can't remember how much she's got. How much she's got. So we'll see how many hit points she's got, or how much health she's got, or whatever. Oh fuck, that was just gonna nip his time, wasn't it? please don't actually kill anybody. Good. I thought I must be almost a gutter. Yes, yes, I don't mean to talk to you again. Oh, shut up! Turn the fucking notifications off. Okay. Desperate times call for desperate measures. And give her some of her Oh good, that one doesn't lose you. That one doesn't lose your health. At least I can use the search to magic on him now. Like a lead off attack, which is good. Does Thunder Heal these? Or something similar to Thunder Heals. Hope it's not these. No, it's not. Thank you. Don't think I've got enough. I think I know what to do now. I've got a lead up attack, which is quite good. I might not even have to use any magic. Okay, brilliant. I just want to get out of here before I stop. Fucking hell. Thank you. go. I think I'm going to go to this one. There's fuck all nowhere. Well, I can heal down there, can't I? I don't normally keep cheating like this, but I'm low on healing stuff. Okay, I'm going to leave it here for tonight, but thanks to everyone that's actually taken time to watch, and I don't get many viewers, but I appreciate you ones who do. And I'll be back sometime soon. I don't have a regular streaming schedule or anything, but I should think I'll be back before long, probably tomorrow or something. In the meantime, have a good night, and I shall see you soon. Bye-bye.